MG is relocating. That looks like a good spot for the MG.
Conscripts here. We are away.
Infantry squad.
We will get there.
Fresh conscripts have arrived.
On our way. Moving out. Forward, comrades.
We will secure it. Going to visit the
enemy. It was for Alexei, you bastards!
We have more conscripts at our disposal. A squad of infantry has been killed. Death before retreat.
Again, you prove yourself quite capable. But our work isn't done yet, comrades. There's at least one more depot across the river to the northeast. But scouts should advance carefully, as by now the Germans surely know we're coming.
Inside, yes, comrade. Combat engineers.
We are move.
Engineer squad.
Sniper standing by.
HMG ready for action.
We sir.
Comrade, if that is where you want me.
Troops are dying in the cold.
We are awaiting orders.
Are your men Soviets? How can they be freezing? Have you not planned for winter?
Engineers, we need repairs.
Moshe.
MG.
Guard squad ready.
Red sniper on the move. Moving into L.
There are reports of your soldiers freezing. Their weapons and clothing belong to the state.
Displacing.
outside. We will snatch it back from the enemy.
Going outside. Machine gun ready. On the move. It will be done soon. Machine gun is displacing.
Scouts report German reinforcements approaching our position.
Man those mortars! We will bring hell down on them! We must hold the region at any cost.
Red Army, at your service.
Conscripts at our disposal.
Here we go.
We must hold the region at any cost.
We have more conscripts at our disposal.
What do you need? Crew that mortar.
MG is relocating. HMG crew is ready. That looks like a good spot for the MG. Machine gun is displaced.
Guard squad.
We have more conscripts at our disposal. Fresh conscripts have arrived.
Awaiting orders.
Thanks for the ride.
There are no cowards! Climb in, comrades.
What you need? Move.
Taking fire!
That can be repaired.
At our disposal.
Need something demolished?
Fucking fire! They've opened up on us!
Not much.
They see us!
Engineers ready. Engineers, use your rifles!
There's a German Stug coming up the river. Now we're fucked!
Blue, we can drown it. Quick, barrage the river with the mortars. Break the ice. Sink that fascist tank.
Sniper, damn it!
shot! Sent the bastards to an icy grave. Look at the Germans run. They aren't so tough without their tank.
If General Winter helped us at Moscow, it was simply because his hand found more Germans than Russians.
No. It was the courage and sacrifice of the Red Army and the Soviet people that bled and slowed the enemy. The fascists would have been warming themselves in a burning Moscow had we not fought so fiercely before the snows came.